Hi, welcome back to Home, Body, and Soul with Felisa. So I decided to go ahead and do this tablescape using those DIY items that I made a couple of weeks ago, such as the napkin rings and the blinged out Easter eggs and the blinged out rabbits. So many of these items on the table, well, all of the items on the table actually just came from me shopping around my home using them in this table setting. The Tupperware balls I had on top of my kitchen cabinets, which you've seen in a video. The lilies, I pulled them out my Easter box. Those silver candles came out of my master bedroom. So basically this tablescape is just for this video because I'm going to be placing all those items back to their proper places. I just wanted to do this tablescape just to show you guys how cute it is to use these greenery rabbits in a tablescape. So anyway, if you have not subscribed to my channel, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button and go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. And I'm going to allow you guys to watch the rest of this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.
Thank you.